Now, an interesting thing we haven't even really talked about is improvisation. Clearly, a lot of the stuff I do is improvised. I studied composition over the years. I write a lot of pieces. I run groups that play my compositions. It's kind of funny. More and more in the last few years, I've been feeling more militant about saying that there really is no difference between improvisation and composition. For example, this is a piece I wrote over there about half an hour ago before the concert started. It's completely notated. And I'm gonna play it, and I'm gonna play another piece. I'm not gonna tell you which one is which. Let's see if you guys can tell me, just by listening, which one is notated and which one is improvised. Assuming I can play this. I might just screw it up. Okay. So, notated, improvised. Who knows which one I'm actually looking at? Two short, very short pieces. Okay, which one was improvised?
Last one.
First one.
Last one.
Second one.
Last
one.
You tell us.
Okay, the first one was improvised, the second one was this one. But honestly, does it matter?